I'm John T. Meyer. It's January 30th. It's January 31st, and on this day in history, President Harry This day in history, in 1950, President Harry Truman approved the production of the In 1950, President Harry Truman approved the production of this. The hydrogen bomb. Come on! Also in 1990, the first McDonald's opened in Russia, in Moscow, and Justin Timberlake was born on this day. Justin Timberlake is serious history, people. It's January 31st, and that was...